I'm sitting down here not telling you, I'm telling myself first. I need to ask myself, am I ready to meet my Allah? And you know, how do we know, are we ready to meet Allah? You know what sign of that is? Shall I tell you? How do I know? Do you? This is the way of understanding. Am I ready to meet my Allah? If you ask this question, if I ask my question, this question to myself, am I ready to meet Allah? You know how? What's the way to define that? What's the way to recognize this? If we look forward to performing our salah. Because when you perform salah, salah is munajat, talking to Allah. He says in the hadith of Bukhari and many kitabs that a person when he is in salah, he's talking to Allah. When he loves to come to salah, like mashallah, you come for salah. Have I got the same spirit for asr? Have I got the same spirit for maghrib and isha? Rajulun qalbuhu mu'allakum bil masjid. The seven categories of people will be under the shade of Allah's throne. That one person whose heart is connected, attached to the masjid. Idha kharaja minhu hatta ya'uda ilayhi. When he goes after the masjid, he wants to return back. So if I am happy to talk to Allah, then I will be happy to meet him and close my eyes, because tuhfatul mu'mini al-maut. The gift of a believer is death. He wants to meet. Shaykh al-Hadith Mullah Muhammad Zakariya Samnawar al-Marqadahu, he says, our Shaykh Yusuf Mutalasa rahmatullahi mentioned that when the angel of death came to him in a dream, so as a Shaykh said, you know, when are you going to come take my ruh? He goes, no, there's some things for you to still do. There's some khidmat for you to still to do. You have to come to England. That's why in his latter age he came to England twice. He went to Zambia, he went to South Africa. He was ready to go, he wanted to go. Because they were ready, we're not ready. And أَحَبَّ لِقَاءَ اللَّهِ حَبَّ اللَّهُ لِقَاءُ. Allah says, if you are happy to meet Allah, Allah is happy to meet me. وَإِذَا كَرِهَ لِقَاءَ اللَّهِ قَرِيَ اللَّهُ لِقَاءُ. And when a person dislikes meeting Allah, Allah dislikes meeting him. So how do we know we like to meet Allah? Are we looking forward to perform our five times salah? So now we need to ask ourselves, do I like to perform my salah from Fajr, Zuhr, Asr, Maghrib, Isha? Or am I just coming for a Jummah namaz? This is our mentality. We think to ourselves, we've done everything. And many of our youngsters will give hadith that from Jummah to Jummah, all your sins are forgiven. You read Jummah, up to next Jummah, all your sins are forgiven. People, youngsters ask me, of this, didn't you read the hadith out to us? I said, Allahu Akbar. All the rest of the salah? No. They don't realize that it's talking about the minor sins, not about the major sins. Missing a salah is one of the major sins, al-kabair. Some scholars have said you got out of the whole of Islam. That's how serious it is.